Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Bra Moment from Afro Melon, aka Con Clan. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. It really be like that sometimes. There's an official solution. Music is from Rexora. Special thanks to Nobody, Alfie, and Pinsplash for testing and feedback. And yeah, just normal sort of stuff. Thank you for helping us. Help us all help. I don't know where we're going. I'm stuck in a loop. All right. Alrighty then. Interesting. Interesting. So the last one of these I've actually played was I think it was a Rexora map from Hugo. What's the timer for, Con Clan? I don't know. Alright, so. Oh, maybe the timer's for that. I can get back, right? Yes. Excellent. Alright. So it's back. Okay. I think though I have messed up. In fact, I'm pretty certain I've messed up. Got the cube, right? Let's leave Paul up there. What? What sort of BS is that? Oh man, but yeah, I think that's what I need to do. All right. When the time is right. Time is right and we're holding on. I didn't see that one come back, to be fair. Okay. So this one is going to do my exit on a timer. So maybe I don't want that yet. I think getting the other cube would be more important at this stage. Something like this. Did it just destroy? I think it did. Huh. Alright, I'm gonna save there. Maybe we could just jump straight down. Oh. That's why you saved, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, I fired the wrong portal. Or I fired it too quickly. I could have just, like... I kind of knew what I wanted to do. But messed it up. Ah. Alright. Well, I'll just do this. Okay. I have two cubes. So next up, I guess I want to get this one out here because looks like we need two cubes. This gets to come out there and into there. So let's go and restart all this process again. Okay, so I need to... I need to open this, don't I? To get that cube out of there. Okay. Another step down. So, I will put this one here. That's on a timer. Okay, so I need to... Oh, this could be interesting. What was that? Oh my god. I swore straight into the pellet. I never even thought about that. Oh dear. I totally lost sight of what I was doing there. I didn't need to go through the portal at all, did I? What at all? I'm confused as to why that didn't work. Alright, I shot the wrong portal there. I should still have this. This is what I should have. So the problem is here, right? That's on a timer. Let's see how long this timer actually lasts for, shall we? So, I gotta open that fizzler. So I feel like I gotta get a portal into there first. Alright, so I've not got enough time to do that. Oh, I got another cube. Dumbass. That makes lots more sense. Oh my god. What a dumbass. How did I not see that other cube? Alright. That's probably going to make more sense. So. How are we going to get this cube? Quite simple, really. Right, third cube acquired. I need to get up there first, though. Repeat steps. That's the easy cube to respawn, so we'll take that one there. Man, the hitbox on this cube is, like, crazy. Okay. So we're going to get that cube again. Probably shouldn't leave that one, though, in the way like that. Okay. So now we're going to want to set this up, but with all three cubes in here. So then what we're going to do is put one there, that will open that up, then it will fire the next one, that will move that, we'll leave that portal there, switch it to this in here, move the companion cube onto there, and that should be that. Should be. Okay. There we go. That was very short. I didn't expect it to be that short. Maybe I need to change the portal to, hold on. Let me do this instead. or just do that. There we go. Huzzah! Cool map, Conclan. I feel a bit stupid that I missed out on that companion cube there quite early on. Kind of hampered my progress, but we got there in the end. We saw it. Yeah, not too bad a map, really. A lot of repeating steps, reuse of elements. So, yeah, overall, very good. Good job, Conclan. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any message to pay, please leave in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link to that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.